If you have or work with a brand, a manufacturer, a retailer, or really any other business that sells physical products, and you want to know how to successfully manage and sell thousands of products, both online and off, then you've come to the right place. I'm Manuela with Plytix, and we've created this channel to give you the tools to succeed in the ever-growing e-commerce industry. You'll learn the do's and don'ts of e-commerce and SEO, what an ERP system is, what it's
down to the 9 most essential tools you need to make when launching their Shopify store.
The ins and outs of managing product information effectively with a PIM tool like Plytix.
Welcome to the Plytix Academy certification.
In this lesson, we're going to talk about digital assets.
Good luck.
And a whole bunch of other tips, tricks, and tutorials that we've picked up along our e-commerce journey.
Amazon or Walmart.
Social commerce is only going to grow. If you don't know what an attribute is, why trust us? Well, we've been working with e-commerce businesses, both big and small, for years. And through this collaboration, we've racked up so much industry knowledge on what works and what doesn't, that it just didn't make sense to keep it to ourselves. Thing is, we believe small and medium-sized businesses have been ignored for way too long, and we want to give your business the tools to compete with the giants. This started with building Plytix PIM, a product information management tool, and making sure it was accessible to all businesses. But that wasn't enough for us, which is why we've created this channel. So go and explore. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that bell, and then keep hitting up more of our videos. If there's anything else you want to see in this channel, drop us a comment or head to our community tab. See you in our next video.
Hi guys, I'm Manuela.
I forgot to click play. To give you the tools to succeed with the giants. This is why we created this channel. I don't like how I said that.